jury finding Megan Hargan, the woman accused of killing her mom and sister in 2017, guilty on all counts. The decision comes after 2 days of deliberations in Fairfax County. Initially, investigators believed that the deaths of Pam and Helen Hargan in McLean, Virginia, were a murder-suicide. But they later said Pam's daughter, Megan, killed them both and staged the scene. She was convicted in March of 2022, then granted a second trial due to juror misconduct. Sentencing is scheduled for January 26th.